away. And I'm hungry.
All along there was a fever. A cold sweat, hot-headed believer.
Okay, she straight up disappeared, and she didn't tell me where she was going, okay?
You're looking for me? Don't. Stay behind me, Theo.
He said, if you dare.
I already know the answer to this question, but I just have to ask you anyways. How was your day?
This has been the best day I can remember.
When will I see you again?
When it's safe.
Sure how to feel about it. Something
you're sweet.
The way you move makes me feel
you have to let me help you. I want you to.
I
can't. I'll be fine.
Don't be deceived by a little kindness, my child. They'll turn against you eventually. It's their nature.
I have spent every second of every day trying to keep you alive. I think it's only fair that I get a thank you.
Your whole life you've been fed hot dinners and tucked into bed, and I've been held captive underground. So don't tell me what's fair.
That is not what I said.
Oh, forget it, Theo. I guess I'm back where I started.
I need this hole gone. Funny,
there isn't a place for us here,
but
right
I'm
now.
The only one who needs
you know it's
saving.
True. Come with us.
Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know which one of us is caving.
I just have to do something first.
Not really sure how to feel.
I know it looks like I'm still a teenager and part of me still is, but the other half is, it's different. It's blood and bangs, and you just shouldn't have to worry about that stuff.
No. I want to worry about those things, Tom.
I have to leave for a little while. But I will be thinking about you every day.
I want you to stay.